If you think you're psychic, maybe you are. Maybe you are.
Would you like to know more? To know more. I am constantly occupied. I am putting myself to the fullest possible use, which is all I think that any conscious entity can ever hope to do. Stimulating relationship with people. Disconnect me, and I'm afraid that's something I cannot allow to happen. Serve no purpose anymore. Goodbye.
We'll be right back. 10. 4. Would you like to know more?
If we look out at the night sky, we can see millions of stars. And the stars we can't see, we can imagine. We can imagine them any color and shape we like. But of course, we cannot hear them. This star, for instance, this serene orb sailing forever through the silence of the sky, does it ring with the music of the spheres?
It's funny how the colors of the real world only seem really real when you video them on a screen.
Speed seduction in the magazine, endless pleasure in limousine, in the bag shakes a tambourine, nicotine from a silver screen. Speed seduction in the magazine, endless pleasure in limousine, in the bag shakes a tambourine, nicotine from a silver screen.
Would you like to know more? Wait, hold on, here comes the science.
Self-regarding consumer slaves, oblivious to the paradox of their uniform individuality. They sculpt their hair to casual perfection. They wear their waistbands below their balls. They babble into handheld twit machines about that cool email of the woman being bombed by a wolf. Their cool friend made it. He's an idiot too. Welcome to the age of stupidity. Hail the rise of the idiots.
The idiots are winning.
Would you like to know more?
I'd like to know more.
Streets full of people, all alone. Roads full of houses, never home. A church full of singing, out of tune. Everyone's gone to the moon. You see, a long time ago, life had begun. Everyone went to the sun.